Aphrodite, purveyor of fine beverages, petty tyrant, commander-in-chief of his own small army, died as flamboyantly as he had lived. With his destruction, the threat to the Capone Empire was reduced to a small troop of men who were eventually to destroy.